English language class, lesson 59.
Welcome to my beginning English as a second language class. This is lesson 59 in an ongoing ESL class that I teach at Mount Hood Community College in Gresham, Oregon. Thank you for watching.
Verb tense, present tense, know, past tense, knew, future tense, going to know and will know, present continuous tense. The verb know is not used in present continuous tense. I know is correct. I knew is correct. I am knowing is not correct. We only use know in present, past, and future. Does she know English? Yes, she does. What'll she do? What will she do? She'll teach English. She will teach English. No, they do not. No, they don't. Do they know English? What are they going to do? What are they going to do? They're going to study English. What are you studying? I am studying math. Two plus two. Do you know the answer? Yes, I do. The answer is four. What is the answer? The answer is four. Who knew the answer? Who knew the answer? I did. Did you know the answer? Did you know the answer? Yes, I did. The answer was four. What was the answer? The answer was four. Was the answer four? Was the answer four? Yes, it was. Verb tense, present tense, male, present continuous, mailing, past, mailed, future, going to mail, will mail. Where is he going? He is going to the post office. He's going to mail. He's gonna mail. What's the question? What is he going to do at the post office? What's he gonna do at the post office? What is he going to mail? What's he gonna mail? He is going to mail a letter. He's going to mail a letter. Who's going to mail a letter? Who is going to mail a letter? He is. Is he going to mail a letter? Is he going to mail a letter? Yes, he is. Where is he going to mail a letter? Where's he going to mail a letter? He is going to mail a letter at the post office. He's going to mail a letter at the post office. He is at the post office. What's the question? Where is he? He is mailing a letter. What's the question? What is he doing at the post office? He is. Who is mailing a letter at the post office? Who's mailing a letter at the post office? Yes, he is. Is he mailing a letter at the post office? Is he mailing a letter at the post office? He is mailing a letter at the post office. Where's he mailing a letter? Where is he mailing a letter? Where was he yesterday? He was at the post office. Who was at the post office? He was. Was he at the post office? Yes, he was. He was at the post office yesterday. When was he at the post office? He mailed a letter. What's the question? What did he do at the post office? What did he do at the post office? He did. Who mailed a letter at the post office? Who mailed a letter at the post office? He did. He mailed a letter at the post office. Where did he mail a letter? Where did he mail a letter? He mailed a letter yesterday. When did he mail a letter at the post office? When did he mail a letter at the post office? Present continuous. He is going to the post office. Present. He goes to the post office every day. Past. He went to the post office yesterday. Future. He will go to the post office tomorrow. Future. He is going to go to the post office tomorrow. The blue arrow points to an answer. Try to ask the question. The answer, he is. The question, who's going to the post office? When does he go to the post office? Where did he go yesterday? Who'll go to the post office tomorrow? When's he going to go to the post office? Who goes to the post office every day? Where'll he go tomorrow? Where's he going? Where's he going to go tomorrow? When did he go to the post office? Who's going to go to the post office tomorrow? When will he go to the post office? Where does he go every day? Who went to the post office yesterday? Present continuous tense. He is mailing a letter at the post office. Present tense. He mails a letter at the post office every day. Past tense. He mailed a letter at the post office yesterday. Future tense. He will mail a letter at the post office tomorrow. Future tense. He's going to mail a letter at the post office tomorrow. What's the question? What does he mail at the post office every day? Where'll he mail a letter tomorrow? Where's he mailing a letter? What's he going to mail at the post office tomorrow? Who mailed a letter at the post office yesterday? When does he mail a letter at the post office? Who's mailing a letter at the post office? What'll he mail at the post office tomorrow? Where'd he mail a letter yesterday? When's he going to mail a letter at the post office? What'd he mail at the post office yesterday? Who's going to mail a letter at the post office tomorrow? What is he mailing at the post office? When will he mail a letter at the post office? Where does he mail a letter every day? Who mails a letter at the post office every day? When do you mail a letter at the post office? Who'll mail a letter at the post office tomorrow? Where's he going to mail a letter tomorrow?
Where are you going? I'm going to the post office. Why are you going to the post office? I'm going to mail a package to my parents in Mexico. Who's going to mail a package to your parents in Mexico? What are you going to mail to your parents in Mexico? Who are you going to mail a package to in Mexico? Where are you going to mail a package to? They live in Mexico. What's the question? Present tense. Where do your parents live? They live in Mexico City. What's the question? What city do they live in?
This is the end of English class lesson 59. If you found this video helpful, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, and I will continue to post more lessons from my English class. Thank you for watching.